It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.
Hello, everyone. I am Jim Edwards along with
Lena Griffin
and this lovely lady,
Krista Childress.
And we welcome you to the 2021 Norton Christmas Parade. There we are. Looky here. Wave. Hey, everybody. While you're all seeing me now, I feel like a rose between two thorns. So I just want you to know that. I'm so glad to be home for another Christmas parade. I think this is my fifth one. And we were going for five in a row or six anyway, but last year we know all about that. Don't need to worry about it anymore. But we're glad to have you with us. The parade has started. We got a huge crowd along Main Street this year because we didn't have a parade last year. And everybody's been hungry, wanting a parade, and here it is. It's on its way. As a matter of fact, I came over from Bristol and came through Kingsport and then up where I used to go to high school, J. Alberton High School, and usually turn down that way. It was so packed. They were turning traffic. You go back around Roberts Avenue and over. But I made it. We're here. And I am glad to have these two beautiful ladies with me. And it's going to be a wonderful parade. I know the weather is just fine, isn't it? You like the weather?
Oh, it's beautiful.
And for you?
It's good, too. Good night in the 50s.
Yeah. And, okay, here we are with the lead. And who would that be, Lena? Do you recognize him? That's some kind of a police person. Oh, state police. Oh, okay. Oh, unmarked car. We understand. Okay.
But the Wise County Sheriff.
Wise County Sheriff. Okay.
That wasn't him.
Okay. Here's the sheriff.
This is the City of Norton Sheriff.
I forgot. They got one in Norton like they do in Bristol. Man, I really like to see this huge crowd. Okay. All right, here is the co-grand marshal chief, James Lane. Hey, James. All right, girl, you can throw stuff in here anytime you want to. Let me ask you right now, though. Are you like us older folks? As we get older, we still love a parade?
Oh, absolutely. I get excited.
I guess around here, there are parades around here every hour, or ever it seems like?
Well, every day all weekend.
I noticed that y'all cover a big area here at Tri-Cities, in the Mountain Empire. Hey, we've seen him before.
Yeah, he likes to dance, too.
Yeah, I've seen him dancing. Hey, Jack. You always dance.
Hey,
I saw you on TV last night up at the Fall Fling.
Hey.
Yeah, along with Krista. Yeah.
Oh, good.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, here we go. Now the wind is picking up, but you know that helps make the feeling of a parade better. And here we go with the Disabled American Veterans Auxiliary, Chapter 36 in Wise. How soon do you start preparing for Christmas in your family?
The day before.
In October? The day before, like most of us, right?
Yeah, I've got a few things done, but not near.
Here, let's see, the Korean War Veterans Association Auxiliary. Thank you, folks, for sure. Always thank you, veterans. Can't say it enough. I'm guessing from what I saw going across Roberts Avenue, or growing up in Norton, we used to call it the South Side, there were floats, I mean, from J. Alberton High School, like almost back to where you turn to go up by the old coke ovens.
Yeah. That's still part of the veterans right here.
This one is? Yeah. Well, some of those motorcycles that come through are really, really nice, aren't they? You remember growing up at Christmas parades, you would stand on the sidewalk like these folks and get excited, waiting for candy?
I picked candy up last night.
She said picking pockets of the kids that got candy last night.
Okay.
Yeah. I wish they'd hand it out instead of throwing it.
Yeah, well, you know, in Bristol, they have to do that now.
There's the sheriff.
That's the new sheriff. Okay. Okay. Hey, sheriff. And there's some of my family. my sister Lee, my grandniece Isla, and grandniece Sable. Oh my. Yeah. Oh yeah. Whoop, 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 whoop. Hey, I think I don't want to get too excited about it, because it seems like every time I do a parade and you've got a band playing, tell them to get up here to me, they quit. Does that happen to you?
We were down there in Coburn last night, and that's pretty much what happened.
And you've been to so many parades. Did that happen to you at all the parades you attend?
Yeah, then they kind of notice this on the side, and then they start playing.
Yeah. This is the Tonight Burton High School marching band.
Oh,
here's a crime scene investigation. Yeah. Wise County. Okay, now here is the Jaya Burton High School marching band. All right, there they go. Well, it always happens. Well, a little bit better. Got the drum beat, and that's okay. It always helps. I'm guessing it's going to be a long parade this year.
Yeah, it will be. They've been pretty good.
Yeah. And there is the trailer pulling all their equipment with the Raiders. Now, you're up to the cartoon characters. Who are they? Rudolph to you.
Well, it could be just.
Yep, it's at the North Pole, right.
Yeah. But on one parade yesterday, they was calling the Greek.
Here comes the band. I always like to see the trucks or the floats with all the little ones on it. They have so much fun. And little ones, they tickle me anyway, a lot of their expressions. And here's some right now as I speak.
This is the little Cub Scouts, little Girl Scouts.
Yeah, these little Girl Scouts here.
Yeah.
Okay. They, when they, let's see. There's another name for them when they first start, isn't it? When they first start, I know they become brownies, but then before that, you know, we're in trouble because...
One's got a yellow flower and one's got a pink flower.
Yeah.
But I can't remember the name.
Yeah.
Primrose, maybe?
Yeah, something like that. Yeah, you're right, yeah. And here comes some more. I guess these are familiar to the kids. They see old Frosty and Santa back there. Looks nice, all lighted up back there with some lights.
Yeah.
I promise you, I don't have COVID in garden sinus.
Yeah, mine is too, sorry. Yeah.
Frosty's gonna have to watch. It's warm.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Frosty, you don't want to melt right now. It's too soon. There's, you know, a lot of the kids, if you'll notice, they knew who Frosty is. And, picture time. We watched the Bristol Christmas Parade a couple nights ago, Thursday night, and they actually showed it on TV. We could see it while the comfort of home. And they had a bunch of Grinch characters. It's almost like every two or three floats or walking, there was a Grinch. My, those little ones. That little one, is she knowing how to smile? You're going to go let Frosty go. And nice Christmas tree. Okay, there's Sis getting them out of the way now. Here comes, no, she's a princess. She can be a princess if she wants to, right? Yeah. Hey, we'll call her a princess because she's handing out candy. Okay. We were saying that's a princess because she's handing out candy.
Her is Cindy Lou Lou.
Yeah, is that who that is?
Cindy Lou.
Really?
The Grinch.
Oh, well.
Her hairdo is.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we got some big rigs. And this was just showing lights. Oh, no, wait a minute. I was going, it's just showing lights on the trailer, but wait till it gets down here a little bit further.
Our lineman program.
Who is that back there? You see, back there by herself. Power lineman program and CDL training. Good deal. Very nice. She got a box with her. You reckon she got candy in there?
I would think so, but I don't see her doing anything.
I haven't seen her throw any out yet. Now, is this one of the trucks that carry food to the food banks and so forth?
I'm not sure.
It's it'll get here a little bit closer. We'll see.
Mountain Empire Community College.
Okay, Power Lineman School at Mountain Empire Community College. Yeah. Home of Mountaintop Training Crews. Good deal. Oh, look at here, he says. I like those little ones. They just got a way to get them little hands out there sometimes.
Children out, isn't it? Yeah, it's good to see little ones out enjoying it.
Definitely. They're everywhere and they love it. I mean, it's just. I'm sure that your grandbabies are all ready.
Yeah, they're getting excited.
Yeah. Getting excited, getting ready. And probably next week it'll start increasing, won't it? The excitement.
Even I had my whole family with me except one son-in-law.
Oh my goodness. What was his problem? Sick?
He went on a camping trip with his family.
Oh, wonderful. That's Rainbow
Gymnastics.
Okay. Oh, here they come. Yeah. Watch them flip. Yeah. It's always neat to watch them do that. And especially when they, I always wonder, God be sure they land on their feet.
Avery's in the ones in Pennington. That's the reason I did the Pennington parade.
Oh, well, okay. Have any of your little ones growing up do anything like that?
No.
Oh, and by the way, we're talking earlier. Congratulations on your new great grandbaby.
Yeah.
Her name?
Paisley. And Hudson.
Well, I've got a grandniece named Paisley.
Really?
Yeah. Look at this little one. They're always so cute, the little ones. They know what they're doing. Yeah.
It's like, you know, you do hope that they do land on their feet when they're
Oh, yeah. And they seem to know what they're doing because apparently they're well taught. And they learn well. Watch this one. There you go.
Take pictures, but I've already got them in all the other parades.
Oh, I was going to say, you've probably seen a lot of them. You're right. Now, how many parades did y'all do this year?
This one makes number 8.
My goodness. Where all did you go?
We went to, we did Honeacre. We did Coburn, St. Paul, Wise,
Lebanon,
Pound.
No, Lebanon's
Norton,
tomorrow.
And Lebanon's is tomorrow.
Tomorrow, yeah. My goodness.
I was going to do Appalachia, but they had it at 9 o'clock yesterday morning, and I missed it.
Oh, my goodness. Well,
this is
nice right here.
Look at that. Are they judging this year?
Yeah.
Look at that. Oh, my gosh.
Christmas memories with our pets are the best. Oh, Christmas memories with our pets are the best. Okay. And now we're getting into some...
This is the
Jericho Shriners. Okay, come on, guys. You remember in the years past, they used to have the guys on the motorcycles that come down through here real crazy? They got the little cars now. But they're always a lot of fun, and the kids enjoy them. Probably the adults enjoy them more.
Yeah, that's true.
In case you just joined us, I'm Jim Edwards along with Lena Griffin and Krista
Childress.
I want to know if you remembered. Krista Childress, I've known her for quite a while. And we're covering the parade for you this year. Glad to be here. And I don't know, I'm Jim Edwards in case I forgot to mention it. But glad to be here. And like I said earlier, we said agreed, really nice weather tonight. Some more of the Jericho Shriners from Kingsport. I know they've been to the parades every year. I know how far back it goes, but I know the 5 years that I've been covering, they're here from Kingsport, and that's great to see. Oh, well, Lena's showing it's 57 degrees. That's nice.
It is, especially when you got children out here.
Yeah, you got the little ones. A lot of them are bundled up, but, you know, some of them, as we've seen, they come out and don't hardly have anything on. It doesn't faze them. You know, they don't care. I think this is one of your favorites, isn't it, Lena?
What, these?
This old car coming
old
here.
Cars?
Yeah.
They're all right.
They're all right. They'll do for a bunch of rednecks, huh?
It's our people.
Oh, is that our people? Yeah, our people, yeah. There's some more, let's see, more Shriners. Where are these from, Lena? See, oh, there we go. Wise County Norton Shrine Club. Oh.
They're all mixed in together.
Okay. What is it? Oh, okay. So are we seeing this on YouTube now, or will eventually?
Yeah.
But it's ARC TV Productions, the parade. And who else did you say?
91 different countries.
91. Oh, that's right. Ernie told me about that. 91 different countries. ARC TV programs are seen on YouTube. And we say thank you to all you folks who are watching us tonight. And wherever you are, send Ernie a note to ARC TV and let him know where you are. And tell him what you think about our programming, and especially tonight, our parade. I think the motorcycles are saying, let's go, man. I got this loud noise revved up. We want to get to it and let everybody hear us.
Have you noticed that there's more vehicles in the parades now instead of floats?
Yeah, yeah. Krista had mentioned it, and I know you too, because y'all went to so many parades, see a lot of cars in them today.
A lot of cars, fire trucks, rescue,
yeah,
all that
right.
Stuff.
Okay, here we go with, well, we're still on Freedom Ford.
Scouts.
Yeah. And so they're leading the Boy Scout troop, Pack 603. In Wise. Yeah. I know.
Pack 603,
yeah. Is that, is all of it Pack 603? I see another sign. Is it a different one? 3603? And, oh, is it 603? Oh, back here are some Cub Scouts. Okay, Cub Scouts Pack 603. All right, we're with you now. That little one giving out candy, that was cute. And now we got, it'll be here shortly, but right now Ernie's showing the folks in the crowd, and there's, is that?
His niece, Christy.
Oh, is that Christy? Okay,
yeah.
Wow. All right.
Norton Girl Scout Troop.
Okay, back here is they're on the trailer. Have you seen a lot of the kids on the trailers this year at all the parades?
Oh, yeah. A lot of them riding in there.
Yeah. Did you ever ride in a parade on a trailer in the back of a truck?
No, but hopefully next year.
Next year?
Yeah, we'll with the babies.
With the baby. Okay, good deal. Oh, look at that little tiny one. Boy, she is. See, oh, look at that big smile. So far, yeah.
That's Miss Wise Fall Fling, Harper Stanley, and she's Miss Fall Fling, Haley Dotson.
Okay, good deal. And this is the Ridgeview High School Marching Band. Ridgeview High School. And that is consolidation of, was it Appalachia and Clintwood?
No, Clintwood and...
Oh, Clintwood and Hayside. Well, where did Appalachia go? They closed it. Oh, that's right there with the Union. Yeah.
Huh? They're from my Dixon County.
Yeah, all right.
What? Holbert and Wise is together.
Huh?
Holbert and Wise went together.
Yeah.
But this year you'll see a combined band. All three of those schools all together.
Oh, okay, good deal. There'll be a lot of good music for sure, I'll bet.
Yeah. First time we've seen Ridgeview.
Yeah, this is
still
Ridgeview.
Oh, Ridgeview, okay.
That's the name of it.
And Ridgeview is Clintwood and Hayside.
Right.
Okay. And then Union is...
Union is Powell Valley and Appalachia.
Okay, good. That's what I thought, right.
Was in on that too.
Oh, they were in on with Ridgeview? Yeah. Is Coburn with St. Paul or just Coburn and Wise?
No. St. Paul, Coburn, and Wise are together.
Okay. The Health Wagon. All right. Good deal. There you go. Donate online or text WAGON, insert amount to 41444. All right. Do that, folks. Help them out. And snow removal, mulch rock, so forth and so forth. So
first name of the company was Turner. I didn't catch the last name of their business.
Oh, was it up front? Oh, okay.
Turner Door.
Turner, okay. Now we're going to see a princess. This will be our first one tonight, isn't it? Actually in the parade.
Well,
the queen.
Oh, no, wait a minute. The girl went by just a few minutes ago. You're right. I guess the reason that I don't remember is because I don't have any hot chocolate to drink.
She's got a big crown.
I'd say. No, when was the parade over in your area, over in Coburn Mountain area?
Oh, in Coburn was Saturday night.
Saturday night, yeah. Big crowd there?
They was.
Good.
It surprised me, really.
Yeah. I'm guessing, like here, who's this now, Lena?
This is Miss Petite Fall Fling, and her name is Ella Prulex.
Okay. Really nice, pretty. I'm betting these girls are happy that it's a nice night. You know, as a matter of fact, last time we were here, you remember, it was so cold. I had on gloves, earmuffs, and Lena had on a heavy coat, and she actually wrapped us
around
the blanket on us. Those poor girls going through there, and they were just, you could tell, they were freezing. But they're loving it.
This is Miss Food City.
Who is this now?
Miss Food City.
Okay. So that's Food City over here or in a particular area?
The one that they had in the beauty contest they have in Kingsport, Johnson City,
okay,
somewhere.
Okay, within the Tri-Cities area, okay. And what's her name?
I can't read it, it's too dark.
I was going to say, yeah. Oh, here comes a couple of really beautiful princesses here.
Going on the sign, Ernie. Ernie, go on their name on the side of the vehicle.
It's Teen Miss... Oh, here we go.
Yeah, Teen Miss Dickinson County Fair, Mackenzie Staller.
Okay, good deal.
Who's with her?
her assistant, maybe? Do they have an assistant queen?
Her name may be on the other side of the Jeep.
Yeah, it could be. Yeah, they're pretty, though. Sparkling tiaras, are those called tiaras?
Yeah, tiaras.
Crown, or is that different from a crown?
No, it's the same thing. And crown.
Okay, I see.
Those were also from Dickens County,
really?
My stomping.
Well, my goodness. What about that, folks over in Dickinson County? Krista Childress helping us with the parade this year. She's so happy to see you folks over here.
This is the Lonesome Pine Library.
Okay. The True Tales of the Lonesome Pine. All right, good deal. When you all do the parade at, did you say it's Lebanon Monday night? Tomorrow night.
Tomorrow night.
That'll be your last for the year?
Yeah. Then we go down to Dollywood and do the lights.
Okay, you're going down
probably
there
next,
pretty soon.
Probably
yeah.
Saturday.
Yeah. And now, who are these little ones? just learn to be in a parade and dance. That's okay. Do some flips. There you go, little ones. YouTube, and what was the radio station?
There's no radio station.
Oh, what was you said? It's on YouTube and what?
It's 91 different countries.
Oh, 91 different countries, not a station. Oh, here comes a beautiful queen. Oh, my. Look at her. Can you see Lena?
Madison Chadwell. And she is...
Miss Forrest, who...
Oh. Friends of the Forest Queen?
I think it's what it said.
Oh, okay, well, good. I'm glad you can read that far off, Krista.
I'm really
glad.
Maybe I can after the next 2 weeks.
Yeah, you probably will. I'll tell you one thing already. You won't be able to see on the computer very well. It works on your eyes big time.
Well,
yeah.
Expensive lenses.
Okay. Well, bother you then. A great neat table right there. Just got her a piece of cake. Yeah, that's Mabel, the little one, and next one is Isla, and then my sister Lee and her husband Ashley. They're all over from Wise.
Would this be the Jeep Club coming up?
It must be. We've seen her several. Yeah. Somebody blowing bubbles. Well, they've really come a long way with the Jeeps. Oh, Sable's going to go with them. This is a nice looking rig here, the Black Widow. All decorated up real nice. What does that say on the tag, Lena?
Merry Grinchmas.
Yeah, I was going to say, you were talking about the Grinch, and there it is.
Danny. I think Daniel.
You know him?
Yeah. I like this one. Look at this one.
That little one's chasing bubbles. Oh, here we go. Another Jeep in the crowd. And Snoopy on the back. I was going to say Smokey. No, Smokey's a bear, right? We got in trouble one year, didn't we? Or I did. Got us in trouble. We were trying to think of the name of a character, cartoon character. Could not think of it. I figured we get all kinds of comments about, hey, don't you watch cartoons?
The Stormtrooper.
Is that a club, I guess?
I don't know what he does.
Oh, okay.
I think it's all in with the Jeep Club.
Oh, in a part of the Jeep Club, okay. seen us in trucks or cars. I haven't seen us, folks. You know what I'm saying?
One came from.
So far, I haven't seen any cars. I haven't seen any boats yet.
Well, they're coming.
Okay, here comes another one in the Jeep Club, I guess. What, 1070, man, okay. The wind is whipping up a little bit.
You have to leave right away after this, because we got a big pot of chili upstairs. You want to join us? Chili and cornbread. You want to go with us? Okay. And it's good. Ernie makes some good hot chili.
All right, here we go.
More Jeeps.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Be careful, baby.
Oh, look out.
So I think her sister grabbed her hoodie and put it back close to the car. And what's on top of that one?
That's the snowman.
Oh, another Frosty. Okay. Let me mention again, while I do have a moment, I'll say it anyway as we watch this Jeep go by. You can see all ARC TV programs on YouTube. And right now, Ernie is hearing from 91 different countries. So make a note of that. Go to YouTube and watch these shows and let everybody know how you feel about ARC TV programming on YouTube. And another Jeep. Okay. Yeah, I guess, you know, you see a lot of the kids and stuff in the back. They just want to be in a parade. They're not with a particular group. Who is this now?
Quality Car Care.
Okay. Do they, like, do washing and stuff like that?
They've got a shop right there across from Burger King.
Okay. Detailing, probably, I guess.
This is Gymnastic Kids.
Gymnastic Kids. All right. Merry Christmas. All those little ones back there.
Oh, I love to see the little ones.
All right. Look at this one walking on her hands. That is neat. Oh, my. Look at that.
Wow.
Still going. Way to go, girl. Hey, very good.
I want to see him tumble.
Yeah, we see that. Very nice.
I want to see you tumble.
He would tumble.
Yeah, he'd tumble, yeah.
Jim.
Oh.
You got to go? Why?
Okay. Well, great seeing you all. Love you. All right, be careful going home. See ya. I was thinking, years ago, of course, since I've been living in Bristol, they'd have the Norton Parade. And you remember the guys, when they had the Jericho Shriners coming through, you remember the guy that was dressed like, it was dressed like they did and had that big saber and going around and the women, they were all over him. You remember that?
Oh, yes.
Did you see him ever?
Yeah, we went down to Atlanta and watched. They had the big thing down in Atlanta. And they have all the different ones from the different states.
Yeah.
And he was in
He was in that one. Wow. And something else that I liked in the Bristol Parade, and he might have been over here at one time. You remember the guys from the Jacobs Creek Job Corps?
Oh, yeah. They used to march.
Yeah. And you remember them?
I loved them.
They've been in them this year.
No, they haven't been in them for a long time in Bristol. Anyway, I always liked it when they'd come down and step in unison.
Yeah.
And,
Do cadence.
Yeah, do cadence. That's what I was trying to think of, yeah.
Yes, Jim, I was one of the women doing the looking when that guy went down the street.
Oh, you're going to admit it now, huh?
I'll admit it.
It was very popular. I mean, he always, the time they could barely see him, they were cheering. Oh, no, did they lose the little one? There she is.
The bigger ones are
going to
do it.
Okay. And I say it again, it's really great to be coming home to Norton since I was born and raised here most of my life. It's always great to come home for the Christmas parade. Look forward to it. Now we're moving on a little bit.
I left my earbuds upstairs.
I left my chair about 3 blocks back, so I hope somebody's enjoying it.
Well, yeah, it's gone. Goodbye.
I'm gonna zip myself up here.
Yeah. Can yours zip if you need to? Yeah.
Oh, okay.
We're talking about the wind. That's what we're saying. It's picked up a little bit. It's still nice. And then really, this is the kind of weather you want for parade, about this temperature here, but it won't own it down like the 40. Yeah, here comes the Grinch.
Yeah, he's got a snail.
Yeah, and then he's showing off who? His Grinch mobile?
No, these are just not really. He's just showing off.
Oh, he's just showing off, okay. So, S&S Moving and Transport, okay.
Playing the Grinch song.
Yeah. And I was a DJ for many years, and at Christmas, when we played Christmas music, I don't care, I'm not a DJ anymore. This was years ago. I hated that song, The Grinch. And that would come on there, and I just, thank goodness in the control room, we could turn the speaker down and not have to listen to it.
Virginia, Kentucky District for our little baby queen.
Oh, well, little baby queen. How cute. My goodness. Merry Christmas. Beautiful baby up there.
I think her name was written down the side, but I couldn't read it.
Couldn't read it. Here comes another little tiny one. Look at that. Ernie's got the camera on her. Isn't she a cutie?
2021 Miss Tiny Tot, Virginia, Kentucky Fair. Ada Marine Caudle.
Well, my goodness, a beautiful another little one.
Look at the little reindeer in the back.
Oh,
reindeers.
Yeah. See, oh, look at this. Is this a motorcycle?
Yeah.
Is this a three-wheel motorcycle?
Yeah, front wheel. Yeah.
And got a canopy on it. So that's actually a motorcycle, not a car.
I like that.
Yeah, that's pretty neat.
I believe I could drive that.
You can handle that pretty good, huh?
Yeah.
All right, now who are these?
Crunch Bunch. Oh, the Super Bowl champions.
2021 undefeated. Way to go. Hey, Happy New Year. No, Merry Christmas. I was aggravated because I was saying to the people, don't crowd the seasons. I'm like Halloween in October, Thanksgiving in November, and Christmas in December. Exactly. I don't like them early.
Merry Christmas. Happy New Year's. Go Raiders.
All right. Good deal.
Supposed to be the peanut.
Oh, my, look at that little tiny one up there. Now, will any of your daughters and granddaughters take the babies out for their parade? Were any of them over there?
Oh, yeah, they both was down there last night.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The little ones, they're still small, but they still enjoy a parade.
Yeah. They had a ball.
Yeah. What is it?
Clinch River State Park.
Okay. Oh, that's where they have Clinch River Days, isn't it?
Yeah.
I used to do that. I don't get invited to that anymore.
You don't have to be invited. You just show up.
Just go.
Just be there, huh?
Morgan McClure, Coburn.
Oh, Morgan McClure. I think in that one of Ernie's buddies where he bought his vehicle we're sitting on?
That's Morgan McClure, Castlewood.
In Castlewood, okay. Castlewood.
They'll probably be in the one in Lebanon tomorrow.
Yeah, okay.
They work together.
Yeah, they're together, yeah. Same company, just different locations. Yeah.
The Lady Fork Free Will Baptist Church in Pound.
Now I know where Glady Fork is. I was asking last night, so it says Pound on there.
Oh, okay.
Glady Fork Pound Church.
Oh, were they in your parade last night?
Yeah.
Yeah.
In the Pound Parade, of course.
Hey, heck, I think we'll see a float.
Yeah, this is their float.
Oh, this is that church's float.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Christmas story.
Right.
Now, my son, Carol Childress, at Pastors Midway in Coburn.
Yeah.
They had their float in there last
night. Oh, wow.
Night.
So yeah. You've got a son who's a pastor?
Yes.
Well, way to go. Congratulations. No wonder you're staying in church.
He makes me.
Yeah.
Well, I had a brother and a nephew that was preaching.
Hey, that's right. You did have a brother. And yeah. Did he? Was he the one that moved
away.
To Atlanta? Oh, no.
Yeah.
Well, why didn't I hear about it? When was that?
It's been 2 years, October.
Oh, my goodness.
Away, yeah.
Well, I didn't know
his
that.
His son is still
I'm
a preacher.
Sorry.
Right?
Yeah.
Huh?
Oh, no.
the camel's
following.
Yeah.
Got the wise man, yeah.
They were in Coburn's parade last
night.
Yeah,
were they? Okay. And community free will.
That's Coburn also.
Is that Coburn also?
Yeah, this is Coburn.
Oh, yeah, I see it now. Coburn, Virginia. Now, you and your sister Liz, oh, by the way, eat your heart out, Liz. I'm here with Krista. What do you think about that? You're all up on the mountain. What's the name of the mountain?
Sandy Ridge.
Sandy Ridge, yeah. But a Coburn address.
Right.
Well, it's like us in Bristol. We're actually in Sullivan County proper, but thanks to Tennessee's, I'll tell you in a minute, we're going to see who this is.
Kentucky District Fair, Miss Tiny Tot.
People's Choice winner.
Oh, okay, Ada Sexton and the People's Choice.
Okay, good deal. As you were saying, Bristol, we're in Sullivan County proper. Tennessee's wonderful corridor annexations for years allowed cities go in and annex. So we're actually in the county, but thanks to annexation, we're actually in city of Bristol, Tennessee, where we get our mail and our electricity, but we get our water from Blountville. Isn't that fun?
Look
who's coming up. Who's this?
That's the big guy himself.
Oh, my.
Yep.
Is that Santa already?
Yep.
Is that one of his helpers?
Well,
I think that's a helper. Cause,
might be.
Yeah.
Santa's pretty busy right now.
Oh, that's true. Yeah. That's a nice parade. I mean, nice float in the parade. I don't know if I mentioned it or not earlier, but I always want to give credit to Dr. Ernie Binko for his fantastic hot chili.
Been a good girl.
No, she hasn't, believe me. Yeah, Ernie makes some great chili, good and hot. Can't wait till the parade's over and go get about 4 bowls full. Get a bowl full to take with me to Bristol and eat part of it on the way. Yeah, maybe half a bowl.
Well, it used to be Adam, now it's just Friendly Tire.
Okay. I guess you had mentioned already a few of these tonight were in your parade last night.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
That was Adam.
Okay, who do we have here?
It's the WICO Warriors, I'm not sure.
Merry Christmas. Is that...
from the Wise Christian School, maybe? I don't know.
We're Wise County Warriors? I don't know. Anyway, they're cute, and they look sharp, don't they?
I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Well, is that the end of the parade when Santa comes?
No, it's still coming.
It's just a delay.
That combined band's not come through yet.
You can take a combined band, and I think, I know the kids are always looking for him. I think over here.
Yeah, Mr. and Mrs. Claus usually at the end.
And are they on the fire trucks over here? I know they used to be.
Sometimes they are.
Yeah. I know in Bristol's parade this year, usually Santa's in a fire truck, Mrs. Claus. But this year it was really neat. Ballad Health actually put up a sleigh, and it had 8 reindeer. It had Mr. and Mrs. Claus in the sleigh, and it looked like the reindeer were ready to take off, and it was really neat.
Yeah. I think this is moving slow because they got a live angel up there.
Oh, up here. Oh, I do. I see her now. You can see her moving with that light. Yeah. Very nice. Wow, that is really nice. I was...
You might want to mention that the people who do put the floats in do a lot of work.
Oh, my,
they
yes.
put a lot of time and work on this.
That's a good thought. You're right. It probably start, what, for December, start in October, maybe? Depending on how big or whatever, maybe September. Now, who is this, Lena?
This is MTO Church.
Okay.
Mount Olive Church. Yeah, Mount Olive and Wise.
Is that in Wise? Okay. Very nice. And they have the disciples. Then, oh, wow.
Baby Jesus?
Yeah, baby Jesus. Yeah.
The wise men on horses.
Oh, here are the wise men. Oh, wise men riding horses. Now, wait a minute. Did they have horses back then?
Hey, times change, okay?
Yeah, they had horses, but they used camels.
They used camels. That's right. I remember the story about the little fella. He was talking about that the three wise men were firemen. And the guy said, firemen, why do you think they're firemen? He said, well, they keep saying that here come the three wise men from afar. He must have lived in Dickinson County. Oh, here comes some more. Oh, buckets of candy this time. No wonder those kids are a little antsy over here.
Bags.
Yeah.
Yeah. Way to go.
That's the way to do it. Bags. Right, exactly. I remember one year doing the parade with Lena. They were coming along. They were throwing candy out. And a guy came over and had a big bucket full. And we put our hands out. And he filled hers full and just ignored me.
Here comes a train.
Oh, now you're getting into my liking. Like a train, especially the steam. Hey, speaking of that, you remember Liz and I came to visit you, and we met you over on the way, and the big steam engine was out there by the restaurant.
Yes.
Was that the Caboose restaurant, they call that?
No, it was, hang on a minute.
I forget now, but that was really neat. Actually, at one time, I had the engine there.
Yes, they moved it.
They moved it when we got there.
Yeah.
Oh, my, look at this. Whole train full of little ones. Yeah. Very good. Look at that. Oh, look at this little one. He's like, turn the lights off.
Oh, the restaurant was Old Cheyenne.
That's
the
it.
The Old Cheyenne.
Exactly.
Yes.
Mullins Towing.
Who is it?
Mullins Towing.
Oh, all right. Do you see what I see? Well, I'm going to say a thing. Wait till he gets up here on the screen so we can see it.
Yeah.
But, you grow it, we mow it.
Yep. I'm sorry, Mullins mowing, not towing.
Oh, mowing. Oh, okay.
I see that.
Mullins towing, you grow it, we'll mow it, and we'll tow it.
They might tow it, too.
Yeah. Ernie's showing a little bit more of the crowd. It's out.
This is to my liking.
You like that, yeah.
Yeah. Look, they like to go on a sleigh ride sometime when it snows.
Yeah. Horse roan.
Yeah.
Poor old critters. I always feel sorry for them, hooked up and pulling a wagon. You know, they look like, man, is this necessary? I'm a horse. I need to be in the barn. I think something would be very popular, unless it's already happened, but look at these coming through now. Oh, here comes the little one with a pony. Oh, wait a minute. Is he doing some tricks with it? All right. Way to go. Show off. Very nice. I was getting ready to say, what would be nice if they've never had them over here, if they have, bring them back, like in Bristol. Now, the big, huge Clydesdale leads the parade.
They used to bring the Clydesdale horses over here, taking apart what they called the Hamburger Hill.
Yeah.
But they haven't had them over here.
Haven't been here for
years.
A while. Yeah, yeah. Man, those things are beautiful.
See those kind of horses at the Russell County Fair.
Oh,
at the horse pool.
Really?
They are big.
Oh, that's right. They
horses.
Are at the horse pool.
They're not Clydesdales, I don't think, but they're big.
They're big ones, yeah.
No.
Oh, who is this now? Was that
Customs? Customs, yeah.
Clapped Out Customs, okay.
They make the vehicles loud.
Yeah. Is that one showing us what they do?
I guess
it's just it's showing us what they do. Yeah. Here comes, POWMIA. My goodness, support
that. That's one of my
nieces. That's your niece driving?
Yes.
Really? What's her name?
Lexi.
Well, you'll have to tell Lexi you saw her in the Norton Parade.
Look how that
looks. Hey, look at this one dressed up like a Christmas package. You got crap wrapping on it. Here comes some more of the Jeep Club, I guess. Oh, gosh. Wow.
What do they do? Cut the engine off?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, turn it off and turn it back on causes that. Not good for us old people, is it? Hard on the heart.
I need his hat.
You need that what? That hat? Yeah. Hey, now, what's this one? That's one of the
Minion.
Minion, yes. Yeah, oh. Ah, gosh. That is loud.
That's a heart attack.
Yep. There's some more cars.
You can only do that in a parade.
Yeah, I was going to say, you better not do it anywhere else, especially in Virginia.
You get a ticket.
Yeah, big time. His hat, hurry. Oh, good. It's like, don't look at their little truck run over or something. Now, what's this little car? It's got
a Ford.
Is that a Ford? Really?
It had a Ford emblem on the front.
Oh, well, I don't know of one that small. Something new every day. That's I think that's a Mustang behind it. Always under, be sure, if you've got a clutch, don't let it out when you're doing that, because you'll cream the car in front of you. I remember growing up in Norton, I started my broadcasting career at 1350 AM WNVA, and we were actually on the top floor of the old newspaper building. The Coalfield. And I was working there part-time on the weekends while I was still going to school at J.I. Burton. And there's an old timer truck. Is that an F-150? I believe. Anyway, I bought, and here's the neat thing about it.
That's a diesel, a black smoke.
Oh, gosh. Oh, look, that little one up there is dressed like Santa. Santa's helper. But I remember the old Mountain Ford sales in Clintwood. It's where I had to go to order my car. And I went over and I was able to order it the way I wanted it. I got the 65 Mustang Fastback 2+2. You got a 289 V8 engine, 4-speed console, dual exhaust. I mean, it was awesome.
Chrysler, I used to have one like that.
Oh, that's right, you did. Here's another church.
Fellowship.
Okay. Oh, get that little one back. Come on.
Yeah.
Getting too close to those wheels. Come on.
They're walking with the parade.
Oh, I think you might be right.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, he's getting with it now.
He needs on a coat.
I was going to say, where's his coat? As I was talking about earlier, these little ones, they don't care. It's just, yeah.
No.
And all those fire trucks back there, and then the blue lights, that's the end of it.
Yeah.
Who's this? Oh, Bigfoot Patrol.
Research.
Research. Bigfoot Research. Yeah. Are they the ones that go up in the mountains looking for Bigfoot?
I guess.
Y'all still have the wood booger up there?
Yeah.
Oh, man, I want this truck.
Oh, yeah.
Right there.
Hey, I'll flip you for it.
I want it.
That is nice. Hey, do they still have the... Is it here in Norton? Do they still have... Is it called the Wood Booger Restaurant?
Yes.
I went with Lena and Ernie there one time to eat, and it was delicious. I mean, the food was great, not that expensive. Thank goodness, because Ernie was paying for it.
Made it even more delicious.
That's right. Oh, it tasted so much better.
Apparently that Bigfoot Research is a restaurant.
A restaurant?
They just gave me coupons for half off.
Oh, my. Well, well, there you go.
Hot chocolate or coffee or walking soup.
Oh, well, okay.
I don't know where it's at, but...
Find out and go take advantage of it. Yeah. Oh, man, here's a big rig.
She gave me two, so you can have one.
Okay, give one to Krista. There you go. It's a restaurant. Yeah. Now, this is Norris Built Fabrication Machine Shop and Welding. Okay. There you go.
Isn't that pretty?
Yeah.
That is pretty.
To you from God, big present. Of course, Jesus, the reason for the season.
The season, and it is.
Yeah. Now, here we go. Some, one of these four-wheelers, I guess I could call them, ATVs or something. Yeah. My nephew, Jeff, lives in Bristol, has got one of those. And he comes over through here, as a matter of fact, riding it. He said he got a permit from the state to go riding over in the mountains over through here.
They have trails. They have trails fixed now.
Yeah, the little kids, they see that big old Santa back there.
That's not...
Huh? No, it's a big Santa, yeah. Once again, if you're just joining us, I'm Jim Edwards along with...
Krista Childress.
And...
Lena Griffin.
I only did it that way because I forgot their names.
But we're with ARC TV.
That's right. I was getting ready to say we are at the 2021 Norton Christmas Parade, and you are watching it on ARC TV. And we appreciate them very much. And again, be sure to watch it on YouTube. You can see it on YouTube. And Ernie has told me that 91 different countries have contacted him, making comments about ARC TV programming. And who is this?
Infant Master... Fall Fling, Eli
Castle. Oh, okay, all right. And I do need to say, knowing Ernie and Lena and all the folks at ARC TV Productions, James Fisher, our man, a great guy with us, they do a tremendous job in everything that they do. And all the programs you could think of, all kinds of activities that they cover. And this is Life Care EMS. Life Care, where are they from?
Wise.
Oh, from Wise, okay.
They got something to do for Aries.
Yeah.
And we owe a lot to these guys.
Oh, most definitely. People in the hospitals and folks like this and the fire departments, police, anything like that. I always say, if you see these units in the parade and you see what they've got, like the ambulance services, the fire departments, the trucks, be generous and donate to help them. And hope you never have to have their services, but if they do, you'll know they've got it. And so.
See, the fire trucks are just now getting ready to come through.
Yeah.
So it's still not over.
It's still not over.
This is animal control here.
Oh, Wise County Animal Control. I've been seeing on Facebook, and actually I've been sharing it, Paws of Southwest Virginia in Wise? Are they in Wise?
They've got done them all over the place.
Oh, okay. Usually when I see, we pause, maybe it says Lee County. But anyway, they always put pictures of lost critters or critters up for adoption and so forth. They always like it and share it because they want to try to help them.
Coburn Fire Department.
Okay. And I'll tell you, it's been a nice parade. It's great to be back home, like I said, for Christmas parade. And always good to come home to Norton. And one thing about the parade, usually I'm here earlier and I get to eat a couple, three bowls of Ernie's hot chili before the parade. I was a little bit late, but you can be sure I'm going to make up for it after the parade. We've invited Christy. You're going to be there, aren't you?
Well, I may have to go get my chair.
Oh, okay. You think it might still be there?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, get your chair and come on back up these steps. We'll be there. Or eat your chili and hope it's still there.
Yeah.
My goodness, parade of fire trucks here.
Yeah.
That little fella down there, he was cute. He said, oh, my goodness. Right down there.
Yeah.
He likes a fire truck.
It's a wise fire truck. This is another wise fire truck.
And for sure, we've got to say thank you every year for the great camera work that Ernie does for us. Get to see everything that goes by. Get to see a shot of the crowd every once in a while. Speaking of the crowd, when I was coming in, I come in from Kingsport area and come across 4 Lane and then turn down and go by J.I. Burton High School. Not tonight. It was packed back there. Everybody waiting for this big parade. Been so long. Norton Rescue Squad. That looks nice. Yeah. Always like to help those folks. And volunteer fire departments. I always want to stress those volunteers need a lot of help. Because they don't get, you know, help from government or anything like that. More Norton Rescue Squad vehicle. Now, I guess over on Sandy Ridge, you've got a lot of volunteers, volunteer ambulance service and fire departments and so forth. And I always, like I say, hope folks support them very much.
Right. We need them very much. And we need these guys too.
Oh my goodness, yes. Well, we need all police.
We need to support our state police,
exactly.
Or all of our law enforcement.
Most definitely. Hey, here we go. Hand full of bucket. Let's see what happens this time.
Here you go.
There's three of us up here. Pass the bucket up and we'll grab a handful and give it back to you. Hey, there you go. Look at this, Ernie.
That's how you get candy.
All right. Thank you very much, sir. Appreciate that. I remember one year too. When the parade was over, Lena was out here picking up candy off the street.
Oh, yeah.
She picked up everything that was in a wrapper, put it in her pocket. Thank you. Was that Norton Fire Department did that to us, for us? Okay, good deal. Hey, yeah, thank you guys and gals, auxiliary and everybody. Oh, here they come. I see them.
Santa Claus.
Yeah. Look at these kids now. You talk about excited. They're excited about the fire trucks. Wait till they see who's on top of that one. I want to say again, I really say thank you to Dr. Ernie Binko, Lena Griffin, and Krista Childress working with me tonight on this 2021 Norton Christmas Parade. It's been a lot of fun again. Glad to be back. And Like I said, this is my fifth parade, and I'm really enjoying it.
You.
Oh, well, I appreciate that. Hey, who do we see up there? Who is it?
Signing Santa Claus.
And who's that with Santa?
Mrs. Claus.
All right. Then look at these young ones.
And I still believe.
Of course. Oh, so do I. Hey, Mrs. Claus, I've been a good boy. They haven't been good girls, Santa.
That's Mr. and Mrs.
Hagee. Oh, is it? Oh, okay.
Marty Hagee, the funeral home.
Oh, is it? Yeah. Okay. I tell you, we're almost at the end of the parade. The only reason I say that is that big bowl full of Ernie's hot chili is tasting better all the time.
Move stuff first.
Oh, yeah, I know. Yeah, I have to work for it, don't I? Oh, I know, yeah. Well, these little ones will be down through here after all the traffic's gone. Just got to be careful with them, though. The moms. Well, it looks like we're close to the end of the parade. So let me just take time to say, I've already said it before, I'll say it again, thank you for allowing me to come back. But anything that's happening in your community to support the fire departments, the rescue squads, the police, like I said, be sure to do so. And whoever sponsors the parade in your area, be sure to send them an email, a text, call them and say thank you for your parade. It was wonderful. The City of Norton Police. And I guess this is that's the end of it right there. Oh, okay. Well, since that's it, well, again, thank you so much. I've enjoyed working.
Put it on us.
Yeah. Yeah, put it on us, Ernie. Let us be seen. Be sure to get a good view of me so if I can see this rose between two thorns. But I've enjoyed it really, like I've been saying all night. Be sure to go to YouTube and watch all the ARC TV programs on YouTube. And 91 different countries have contacted Ernie some way and let him know that they appreciate their programming. And it's been good seeing you and being with you tonight.
It has been a pleasure. Thank you guys for inviting me. Krista Childress.
And, of course, Lena.
Lena Griffin.
Is it Lena? Okay. Helped me again this year. And I've enjoyed it very much. Great parade. And I hope all of you folks have watched it. And those of you who are watching it now, those of you who are here and I'm watching it now, again, thank you so much. And we'll see you next year for the 2022 version, hopefully. And you're invited to come back if you want to. Okay. All right. So as we wrap it up for ARC TV Productions, I'm Jim Edwards and
Krista Childress
and
Lena Griffin.
And in unison, we say Merry Christmas.